The iCUE Nexus supports multiple customizable screens with full support for custom background images, which you can import on your system at home or export to share with the community. To import a custom iCUE Nexus screen, click on the tile for your iCUE Nexus and go to the Import Export Screens tab in the side panel. Browse to an iCUE Nexus screen that you've downloaded, click Open, and then click Import. The custom screen you just imported will be added to the end of the screen list. Go to the stack view using the toggle at the top left corner of the preview so you can drag the screen to the desired position in your screen stack. If you wish to tweak a few things on the screen, toggle back to the editing mode and configure the buttons and widgets however you like. If you need help with these settings, check out our other iCUE Nexus tutorial videos for more information. To export a screen, go back to the Import Export Screens tab in the side panel and click the tab for export options. If you want to include custom background images for your screens and buttons, make sure that the checkbox above the export button has been checked. Use the Add and Remove controls in the middle of the export panel to add screens to the export list. Click Export, type in a file name, and finally click Save. And that's it, you've successfully imported a custom iCUE Nexus screen, as well as exported your own screen to share with the community. For more information about how to use your new iCUE Nexus, check out CORSAIR.com/nexus-faq.